Most solar installations happen to be really arid regions where you have a lot of dust in the atmosphere. That dust gets deposited over time onto your solar panels, and that lowers the efficiency of your solar station. That might not sound like a big deal, but if you have millions of square feet of solar panels out in a desert, that ends up being really costly, especially if water is a scarce resource. So what we're looking to do is use a more efficient method by using just a small amount of electricity to statically push the dust off the surface of the solar panel or the solar mirror. So this sort of looks like the back windshield of your car, where you have those heater strips that go out and those little lines that go all the way across. What we do is we just put them at a voltage. So we sort of charge them up and to a very high voltage, about 1200 volts. And what that does is that creates a big electrical field. And that electrical field charges and then pushes away the dust. And in order to efficiently push it away, what we do is we have three different sets of fingers that are all connected. And each one is a different phase. And so by alternating the order in which we turn them on, we create a wave that travels across the screen and charges and pushes the dust off. And it's actually a really small amount of energy because we don't complete a circuit, right? We're just charging up those lines. So the load on our power supply is what's called a capacitive load. So we're not actually running a resistive load. We're not using a lot of power.